everybody. Overlook my roughness. It's like 8-something at night. I decided to come here and play in some makeup. I don't have no certain look I want to do. I just want to play. These are my two newest little eyeshadows that I ordered. Now, online, this thing looked red. When I got it, it's burgundy. But it's very pretty. It's Milani. And it is Belle Rouge, number 19. Now. So that's pretty. And this is, see it? With the little sparkly. I'm gonna rub my finger over it. That's just like one little swatch. So, it's got a pretty shine to it. I thought it'd be more glittery, but it actually has a pretty shine to it. But it's still a little pinky. I'm still looking for that red. And I know Melissa told me a couple to try. I got one of them. I got to get the other. This is the next one. This is the blue I want to use. It's called Bella Navy 09. And this is what it looks like. I'm pretty sure y'all know what it looks like. Urgh, I just dropped it. So, different finger. Mm-hmm. It's real soft. See, it's almost like, I don't want to say black, but it's definitely smoky. And it has that pretty shimmy blue to it. I was hoping that when I put it on my eye, it'll look like that. I'm a little hesitant because I don't know what color I want to do when I don't know. But that's what it looked with a swatch. It's actually not as dark as I would like it to be. But it builds. I just, when it goes on my eye, I don't want it to look blue black. I want it to be shiny like that. And that's what I'm worried about. Not happening. But anyway. That's that. I don't know if I'm wearing it or not. I got that other palette I could play in. So I got these. Of course, I could do some St. Patty's looks. Even though, I got a collab coming up soon with some green colors. But I can use these. Those are pretty. In the car log that I did, I had opened this pack, but I didn't never show it to y'all. It is just number 01. Now, I think this came from Wish. I don't know why I didn't realize it was a roller, but it's a roller sparkle. But it's pretty. It's very pretty. I just gotta figure out where I would put it. Like, because, like I said, it's pretty. I just don't know if I want glitter on my face yet, right this moment. So, I don't know how much I pay for that. 9 cents, a dollar, I don't know. So, I left mom in there. We binge watching our Married at First Sight. I mean, every episode, the Australians episodes, I think, are the best. We binge watching them. We almost got them all done. Very good. If y'all haven't seen it, look it up. It's very good. I think it comes on TLC, if I remember correctly. But anyway, I guess we can get started with my face. Which I need to go wet my sponge real quick and figure out what I'm doing. I'll be right back. Actually, I had a couple other things come in the mail. So, without taking the shower curtain out that I'm going to use as a backdrop, I'm going to see if you can see this picture. See that picture with the elephant with bubbles? Blowing bubbles? That's what this is. It'll hang behind. When I feel like it, it'll hang behind me because I thought it was too pretty. So, throw that over there. And then there's this one. Both of them are like clothy material. And they're a little blurry. It was only $10 and you could tell it was cheaply made, but it's still pretty. This is the design of the other one. It's a bunch of felines. Y'all, can y'all see that? Anyway, it's leopards, lions, tigers, panthers. It's just, I love them all. So that's that. And finally, the rest of my scarves came in. Now, Ben had this one, of course. Now, these I'm going to hang up on my little rod that holds everything. And I'm going to like tie little knots on the end. And then I'm just going to let them hang behind me in different colors. But, you know, this one I already had. So, I had that one. Which I got two of those, actually. So, I probably put one of these on one side and the other one on the other side. Wish I had two of these. I don't know where I'm going to stick this one quite yet, but it's too pretty. Too pretty. Now, here's my other ones. I already had tied them a little bit. So, my idea, because I think it would be so pretty, and nice and big, scarves. Hello. So, I think the yellow is so pretty. Anyway, so I got the yellow, the blue, the green. Okay, still tangled up here. There you go. They're so long. Purple. This one's supposed to be more of a pretty color teal. It ain't the color that the picture showed. But it matches these other ones I have, so I'll be able to blend it some kind of way. So, with these scarves hanging behind me, in some kind of way or another, that's going to be my backdrop for one. I'm going to tie them on the ends, and then I'll be able just to slip the rods through them and use them whenever I want. I just think it'd be pretty with colorful scarves hanging behind me, so hopefully they will. So, got that out of the way. Is there anything else that came? I don't think so. So, needless to say, let's get busy. I have pretty much had a lazy week. Me and my mama just chilling, watching TV. So, I haven't been getting online because my internet has been acting up really bad. Some days didn't even have it. And some days I did, but it kept fading in and out. It was very aggravating. So, I haven't been online a lot. Too much up till like yesterday and day before yesterday. I tried a little bit. Where's my brushes? And I might be a little low-key right now because I'm just, you know, it's at night. I'm just chilling on the couch watching TV. But I really wanted to play my makeup and get a video up. So, with that being said, I'm looking for my brushes. Looking for my brushes. I got my real good ones in my zipper. I should pull those out. I'll go ahead and warn y'all. My son probably come up in here soon. But you know he likes to be center of attention when he can. Alright. I'm thinking I grabbed enough for right now. I should have did this before I turned the camera on. I know how some people don't like just rambling. But anyway, my videos ain't for everybody, I reckon. Now, this is, oh, that's that Bare Minerals blush. Okay, I was wondering what that was. But now I see. I'm going to go ahead and put some of my lip med on. Because, you know, the March winds brings April showers for maize flowers. Y'all ever heard that? Well, it's windy as hell out there today. Blow the door out my hand when I open my front door. I'm gonna try this out. I didn't know whether I should put some black down, then put this over the black, or should I just go from here. I am sorta kinda looking for something with some black in it real quick, and I might try to put it over the, I don't know. I'm just going to go with it just to see what it looks like. So, first things first, I need to prime my eyeballs. My eyeballs. Y'all going to be so proud of me because I am so going to do my eyes first because I'm pretty sure there will be fallout. I am so pretty sure of it. So, prime first. Now, I'm going to use my fingers because, and that is still, I think, the wrong color. And that still end up being too damn much. Shit. How big I thought my eyes was. Ugh. Supposed to have been just a dab. Y'all, that show was so good. Especially that Australia one. We watched all the seasons. And we on, I don't know if it's 5, 4. But it's still going. It's like on episode 20. And we're waiting for Sunday to load. So we can watch who's going home and who's not. It's so good. Google it, if nothing else. Alright. Primed. Yeah, I'm going to put a little bit. I'm going to use some of my Tarte. And I'm just going to use the beige neutral thingy in here. And I'm going to go over it to set it. I hate it when I don't have a look in mind. I just know I want a blue look, but I haven't experimented to see if it's going to work out for me. I watched stuff online, and a lot of people put some black on their eyelid and then the blue over it. And then some people just put the blue on their eyelid. I'm just confused at which one I should do. Anyway. Okay. Now, what do I want to put in my crease? I swear I feel like I got a hair. Just putting my eyes on first is, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Crease color. If I'm going with blue. I've been seeing people use, I want to say the color kind of look like that. Like that color, but I don't think that's right. Let me get out my Studio Pro. See what I can find in here. Might have the blue in here that I can work with. This thing's just hard to open. I can't get it open. Ooh, there you go. Okay. Oh, some pretty colors. Oh. Dang. Makes me kind of want to try some of these colors. I've been wanting to do blue. But since I think I might wait on that now that I've done did this. And maybe play with this one instead. Still don't have an idea of what I want to do though. What color have I not done on my eyelids? Pretty sure I haven't done definitely know I probably ain't done a lime green or a forest green. Maybe I did. I don't remember if I did. I feel like any other color I've kind of put on my eye. Just need to figure out where I want to go with it. And then I can get started. I'm not going nowhere. I'm just going to go back into the living room and watch TV. Since I'm not going nowhere, I might just try to see how this blue comes out so I know what to do next time. So this blue is going to be my crease color. I think I'm going to go with, there's no name, so I'm going to go with this one and this one. This is a tan and orangey color first. You can come in. Holla. Hey. Say hello. What?
Hey, I said use orange. You're doing it.
Oh, you told me to use orange?
I said use orange.
Oh, I don't remember that.
I wasn't here earlier and said use orange. You couldn't find color.
But this ain't gonna be the true color. This is just something I'm putting down.
Looks like clay.
Kinda is the color of clay. Boo Boo wanted to do my makeup. I told him not tonight.
Because I wanted to do it.
Not tonight.
Tomorrow?
No, not tomorrow either. Alright, you can go now.
No.
You can go now. You got the TV working for Granny?
She's watching it.
Okay.
I already had earplugs in.
Alright, shut the door.
I started.
Get my son in here. I can't get him out.
Mm-hmm. Trying to get you the views. The reason I don't is because a few videos we made, and we got like 50 in like 15 minutes.
He swear people love him. Nobody loves him more than me. They like you, baby. They ask about you all the time. Oh, I quit. I'm gonna call you daddy. Let me call you daddy. Boy, quit. That's it. Call him daddy.
They were just smacking you with that thing.
What?
I thought you were about to smack me with it.
They about to break my eyeshadow. Ooh, that looks like it's a pretty red in here. Go now, son. What you doing behind my head? I'm putting some type of little brown look on here. Darken it a little bit. It was getting too orangey. Too orange sherbet.
Goodbye, Mom.
Bye, baby.
Come pick your lasagna when you're done.
Okay.
Yeah. I
baked some of my ravioli lasagna last night. A little bit left over for supper tonight, so I don't have to cook. Of course, that's not what I'm eating, even though I love it. Hands going numb. I'm just trying to blend it since it's darker colors. Because I might be a little impatient on the blending. And my mirror ain't close. Seriously, my hands going numb. Well, there's my thingy. I've been wiping my brush on. Let me put that back here, right here. What's that? Get my mirror closer. Where's my mirror? There it is. One look darker than the other. Zoom in just a tad more. See, I feel like that one might be a little darker than the other. Interfering. It's gonna be long while I can open it. They ain't nothing but mashing that button and I can't do that right. Which one I said? I said. In the next week coming. Well, actually, 3 weeks. I'm going to be, I'm going to have 2 videos. One a collab dealing with a green look. And then I'm going to do my own St. Patty's Day look. What, if I went out anymore, that I would actually wear it. So I'm going to do, I'll probably do that this week. So I'll have mine. out the way just in case I start doing something else. You see that face? Okay, I think they're the same color. Shit. I might be bored, y'all. I'm telling ya. I feel like I'm just that so pieced out right now that I just don't. You know, sometimes you just don't have nothing to say. I feel like I have a lot to say, but then I don't have nothing interesting to y'all that would pique y'all's interest, you know? Okay. Alright, first of all, I think I'm going to go ahead with the blue. I wish I knew if wetting it would work better than the dry, but I'm about to find out. Where is my flat? The flat? No, that's my eye thingy. I need a flat. That'll work. That'll work. As long as ain't no black come off of it. And some black is coming off of it. Okay, I got it. Alright, I'm going to put some on with this first. And then, if I have to, I'll wet it. So, I'm just so confused at what I want to use. I ain't even going to lie. Not have this down packed, so I'm just gonna take it and do something. I'm not gonna pat it or anything since I gonna wipe my face off. I'm gonna put some on and then I'm gonna go over it and try to blend it, and then I'm gonna put some more on with a different brush. I do want it to cover my whole lid. Every time I picture me having a blue eye, I picture it not being like haloed or just on the corner. I actually want the whole lid to be blue. Okay. Go ahead and do that to the other side. That show we watching that we love so much, Married at First Sight, it's where couples meet for the first time. They're set up by specialists and they're supposed to stay married. It started off at 4 weeks, then it's 2 months, and after 2 months they go, you know, the honeymoon, live together, move in together and everything, and after 2 months they decide whether they want to stay divorced or stay married. But it's fun to watch. It really is fun to watch. But I'm going to go back with this. I feel like I should wet it. Because it don't seem to move too good when I put it on my eye. I think I should use my finger. I'm going to pack a little bit more on it. Because I just wanted a nice, pretty blue. You know, the deep blue, but it sparkles at the same time. Like, this is like the perfect blue in my opinion. I just got to learn how to get it on my eye and do it right. This definitely ain't the way. But that's why I went ahead and did it, since it's late tonight. I know next time, do it different. It's like I don't want to get to where my eyelash line is. The devil is crowding there. I sprayed the brush. I definitely made it the color I want. It stays that color, a different story. I feel so bad because I'm not talking. I don't know what to talk about. I swear all I've been doing is watching TV. Watching TV, cooking, enjoying my mama's company. I'm just dabbing this brush in here and going around the top edges. Darken that crease a little bit. Hopefully I won't take the color off my eye. It's one thing about dark eyeshadow. Can't never make it stay on my eye the way I want it. Hitting them. I think I already see that shit clumping a little bit. And it's probably from me rubbing over it with the brush to fix the top. While my brush is still wet, I'm gonna go back over it. Try to keep it dark. I was trying to see. Ooh, look at all that. Fall out. Just gonna go over the orangey brown. There is a little bit of blue missing. Right there. Alright, let's get cleaned up. And see what I need to do. I feel like I need to do something else up top. I'm not totally satisfied, but I don't exactly know what I need to do. Look at it. It's just something else needs to happen. Let me see. Let me go back into this Pro Palette. And I think I'm going to just dab that black a little bit. I hate to do too much because I don't want to take away from my blue again. No, but it ain't. It's actually the wet blue is actually separating, so I can't get this blue eye right. I think this is my second time trying it, and I just can't do it right for some reason. Some people just can't do the smoky blue, and I'm one of those people. I wanted to darken it up in the crease some. I see where some people have it like a brown tan color and then blue, and they have it blended so pretty. I can't do that though. It does not work for me. I suck. But what I do, it don't look good. But see, I can wipe this off, so I don't care about that. Okay. See, this one looks smeared up more. Definitely the blue's leaving my eyes. That blue shine that I like is disappearing. And I don't want to put it on after I wipe my eyes. Brush still a little wet. I ain't got no mirror. I was about to look in that.
Granny's watching.
Mm-hmm.
I have no
smear. I know, I gotta wipe it off. I ain't got makeup on yet.
Anyways, one of the people got married. Mm-hmm. The one that has short hair. And the one, you know, anyways.
Yeah, I know.
Granny's in there going.
Uh-huh, she's smiling at it. Alright, shut my door. Got me mad. Don't make me mad. Y'all just wanted to have that shit off. Lord, this way is hard. I don't know how y'all do it. There you go. Put it back in the corner at least. Lord. This is a big fail. I just want to just take this off my face. I am so not liking this. I just don't know about this. Guess I just put a makeup on and maybe I can make it come together. Oh, my fingernail just went in it. Okay, I'm about to get ill now. I don't even know if I'm uploading this. If I upload it, it's just because I ain't had nothing to upload. I'm just going to upload it. It's already 30 minutes. Of what? I ain't did nothing. This is just a big fail. Just try not to make it look square. Like it seems it is doing. Okay. I'm just gonna quit with that. And just put my makeup on. I'm not happy with it at all. I don't want to rub it with my brush no more because it takes off the blue off my eyelid. Okay. That's all I'm doing with that. That's done got me aggravated. So, since I'm just going to be washing my face soon, I'm just putting on some CoverGirl. I did wet my booty blender. I don't know if I want to put it on with the brush or my beauty blender. I don't know. Well, I got to remember. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's too much. Okay. First off, let's move some of that. I'm just going to use a brush, I reckon. Oh, I gotta remember not to go over my eye like I'm so used to doing. Put that aside real fast. I had some makeup on the sponge. So, I know you put, concealer down there, but I swear I gotta have some makeup too before I put the concealer. I feel like I need to get on both sides of my nose too. Okay, well that's done. Let's get a little bit of this action. I hate to waste that. Let me use my mirror. I'm sitting there using the viewfinder and this mirror that's way back yonder. I'm gonna stick a hole in my mouth open too. Oh! What happened? What happened? Ooh. That wasn't pretty. I swear I feel like this eyeshadow would just move all over the place. It is definitely not staying put. Definitely. Powder. You know what? Trying to get this powder to come out the holes, it's aggravating. Alright, now. Make it where I can use. seriously need me a chair. Seriously need me a chair. Thing hurts my booty. I'm actually listening to the movie playing in the background, picturing what's going on. Now, nose just didn't pick my nose. My nose just itched. Don't go crazy, people. Yeah, ooh, she picked her nose. Ooh, it's 40 minutes. Ooh. I'm definitely gonna be fast forwarding some of this. Okay, since it's 40 minutes, I'm gonna finish my mascara, blush, and lipstick, and I'll be right back. Y'all, I think I pulled it off, but it was hard. That eyeshadow, I gotta figure out another way to do whatever I did. It's still not blended real good up top, but if nobody gets too close, they can't tell how bad it is, I don't think. But this is what I did. I had just put on just a regular old lipstick I had. Of course, I used my Tarte highlighter on my cheeks. And I used my Beauty Glaze blush and bronzer. And I used a little bit of my contour stick. But it makes such a straight line that it didn't blend good. But the contour helped. It helped with the bronzer. So I haven't took down my hair. I haven't actually brushed my hair, but I am a little curious how it looks with wild hair. Long, where's my brush? La la la. Anyway. Can y'all see the red shining through a little bit? Outside, you can see it so good. But I think next time I diet, I don't know if I'm gonna go with my cherry red or not. Cause I don't like how it starts to get orange when it starts fading. I love the rest of the hair, but I'm not sure that I like the orangey color that it leaves. On top of my head. Oh, Joseph. So, that's that. My face, my blue eyes. I keep saying I'm gonna do it until I get it perfect, cause it is not blended. I mean, every time I try to, it takes away from this, and this is what I really wanted: some dark blue eyeshadow. And I like it. I just don't know how well. I just don't know how well it lasts. I'll have to see before I wash it off, before I go to bed, how it looks. But anyway, I'll give y'all an up close look of this hot mess. So anyway, when I shut my eyes, y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all see that? I tried to blend it, but then I had to go over it with my fingers and just rake it off. And now the eyeshadow don't want to move, so I just left it alone. But overall, I end up liking, oh God, how you get it back? I end up liking the finished product. It's just the mess and the aggravation of getting there almost made me just want to quit. So, I'm going to post this very embarrassing video, and I hope I don't bore y'all to death too bad. Since it is almost an hour long, I am going to fast forward it through this box of not talking. But I hope to be doing another video soon of my St. Patty's Day look. And I got some shadows I want to try out with that. So I'm excited. And y'all, I did end up using this. I just used a little roller. I just touched it right there and it gave me that inner eye glow. I used a highlighter up there. So this is the look I come up with using my BH Pro Palette and my Tarte. The clay palette and Milani blue, Bella Navy. So overall, I like it. I just I like the end product. I would go out somewhere like this and just hope that it don't start smudging and moving on my eye, because I feel like it will, because it's been moving ever since I've been trying to blend it. But overall, I'm glad to get a video out, no matter how bad it is or how long. Sorry about that. Now, I'll go and try to start editing it. Oh, God, how's that word go? Anyway, I'm going to edit it and get it uploading. So, hopefully, it'll be uploaded sometime tomorrow. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday. It'll be uploaded sometime tomorrow. Somebody's knocking. Guess I got to go. Anyway, I think I'm going to go. Again, sorry. Not too chatty. I guess I'm just too mellow. I don't know. But next time, I promise I'll have something to talk about. Anyway, have fun making fun of me. Laters.